Hi everyone, welcome to HR Press. This is Sudakshana. I remember one of my favorite quotes by Ralph Waldo Emerson, saying our chief want is to find somebody who can inspire us to be what we know we can be. Yes, that's what we look forward to in our managers or in our business heads or anybody who is up there in the hierarchy with whom we work. And I think as managers, it's also our responsibility to deliver this to the people who work with us. There are various theories of motivation that a lot of managers use, a lot of managers read about, and they also practice. But I was thinking that why not put them into 8 easy steps which every manager can actually follow or use while they are working with a group of people. So one of them is that it's critically important as a manager or a business head to be able to build a motivated workforce. While motivation is actually intrinsic, but I think as managers we can really influence to build upon the motivation levels of employees and build a good motivated workforce. The next point is also that it's very important as a manager to really know what drives people. Each person has a different driving force, and as a manager it's important to understand that what drives each of these team members. Only then will we be able to press the right nerve, get the employee motivated, and ensure that he or she is highly productive. While we are doing that, it's also important to somewhere accept and understand that employees do like to take risks. If they are given a free hand, if you really empower them to take intelligent risks, a lot of times employees do come out with really better performance. As a manager, it's important to cultivate the culture of allowing employees to take intelligent risks. The other point that as a manager one can really remember is also show people the larger business environment. Show people how their work really contribute to the business. That way the alignment of their productivity or their performance in the overall business scenario will be far more effective. There are some of these things that are very easily implemented, or rather very easy to be implemented, which every manager can practice and ensure that they have a really motivated workforce as a part of their team or as a part of their as a part of their business. I've actually written a piece on how to motivate employees or how to motivate team members, which has these 8 quick and easy steps. So for more details, do visit www.hrpress.com. Thank you.